girl named Matilda, and her best friend is named Keeper. When Matilda was from the shop, she came by home. Her best friend said, "Everyone left you a gift. You should open it." And she said, "Okay." She opened all of her gifts, but she loved the gift, but she really loved the gift that it's only a letter when she saw the last gift from her best friend. She took it. When she opened it, there was a letter saying, "I love you," from Keeper. Matilda was so happy. She said, "Thank you," and Keeper said, "You're welcome." The end.